back in 63, even my cooking got the better of me, so I asked this little girl I was going with to be my wife. Well, she said I would, so I said I do, but I'd have said I wouldn't if I'd just known how saying I do was gonna screw up all my life. Well, the first few years weren't all that bad. I'll never forget the good times we had, cause I'm reminded every month like we get child support. Well, it wasn't too long till the lust all died, and I'll admit I wasn't too surprised the day I come home and found my suitcase on the porch. Well, I tried to get in and she changed the lock until I found this note taped on the mailbox that said, "Goodbye, turkey, my attorney will be in touch." So I decided right then and there I was gonna do what was right and give her her fair share. But brother, I didn't know that her share was gonna be that much. She got the gold mine, I got the shaft. They split it right down the middle and they give her the better half. Well, it sounds sort of funny, but it hurts too much to laugh. She got the gold mine, I got the shaft. Now listen, you ain't hearing nothing yet. Well, they give her the television set, then they give her the house, the kids, both the cars. See, when they start talking about child support, alimony, and the cost of the court, it didn't take me long to figure out how far in the toilet I was. I'm telling you, they have made a mistake, because it all adds up to more than this cowboy makes. Besides everything I'm worth taking, they've already took. Well, she's like living on queen alimony. I'm working two shifts, eating bologna, asking myself, why didn't you just learn how to cook? They give her the gold mine, they give me the shaft. They say they're gonna split down the middle, and they give her the better half. But it all sounds mighty funny, but it hurts too much to laugh. She got the gold mine, I got the shaft. The better half. Well, I guess it sounds kind of funny, but it hurts too much to laugh. She got the gold mine, I got the shaft. You ain't kidding, I got the shaft. But I don't know, I have to worry about toting the billboard no more. Well, my wife told it, I'm gonna be carrying food stamps. You get it, Judge? I'm gonna be